name's Darrel Wilson, sales manager for HS Walsh Birmingham. HS Walsh formed in 1947. The Paddy Walsh was the founding person. His son Desmond Walsh took over. Now it's Patrick and Mike who are these joint CEOs of the company. We supply toolmaking equipment to watchmakers, jewellers, horologists, anybody who's involved with the luxury goods or the jewellery industry, we're there and we can help them out. We're specialists for the watch industry. So we're UK and Ireland agents for Witchy products, which are specific watch testing and timing equipment for quite well-made watches. And I'm sure you'll know lots of those, like Rolex and so on, and Omega. So we supply lots of watch making equipment. On the jewellery side, we do lots of jewellery making equipment and repairing equipment and polishing equipment, casting equipment, lots of that. So anything that's involved with the trade, we supply. We've got a strong team of people who've worked with Walsh's I've been with Walsh's 24 years now and counting still. And likewise, there's lots of people within the company that are doing that also and have been there that long. And our technical knowledge is very good. We feel like our customer service is very good. We feel like we offer everything we can. We do go the extra mile if we can, help the customers. And we feel like we've got a good relationship with those customers. And we feel like we try our best to make sure that they're happy. And if we know that they're happy, they'll come back to us and keep buying off us. So that's why we are where we are. And we're the only exhibitor selling tools at the NEC, at the Jewellery and Watch. There's several companies that we consider to be our key partners, so to speak. In what we do, and we feel like these are the ones that we want to be with because we know they offer us good support. We know that it's a quality product. We know that they are going to be there when things go wrong, so we know that we can get people out of trouble, you know, because that's what we're here to do. We try and make things work for our customers, and also if things go wrong, we want to be there when things do go wrong and be able to have a solution for that. We're at Jewellery and Watch 2020. It's a massive show. The trade's changed quite a lot over the years, and this is a new thing for us in Hall 1, and we're exhibiting the same products that we have done for the last few years with our key people, one of which being GemPen, which is a fantastic new bit of equipment that's geared for identifying the difference between lab-grown diamonds and natural diamonds, naturally mined diamonds, and it's quite an important part in the industry at the minute where people are getting worried about, are they buying a genuine natural diamond or is it lab grown? Because you can't tell the difference. So this it's quite an important thing to have on the stand, so that's really good. We've also got 3D design CAD software, which is our latest addition to our product range, and that seems to be going really well at the moment, and it's used for designing all sorts of jewellery and all sorts of, you know, new technology that we can enable our own customers to work with and make the retail customers experience even better. We've also got Orion Welders with us this week, and they have some amazing bits of kit. Pulse arc welding units been around for a long time, but their technology just seems to have moved things on a little bit better again. Their support's brilliant, and yeah, we're just really happy that they're here with us again today. Proud to announce that we're the UK and Ireland distributor for Witchy products. They're here on the stand talking to all our customers and telling them everything they need to know. We've been coming to Jewellery and Watch for over 35 years now. It's a great exhibition. It's one of the UK premier exhibitions for jewellers and for people to come and see everything that we do. We do lots of equipment that we can't show in a catalogue properly. We do lots of equipment that we can't show online properly. So it's great to come to a place where everyone can come to one central area, visit us, talk to us and see the products working, being demonstrated and ask any questions they like. One of the main reasons why we come here is because we can actually see face-to-face our customers. It's great to meet the customers, it's great for them to come and see us. We feel like we're getting a better bond with the customers. They can see the products working, we can demonstrate the products, they can ask us any questions they like, and it's just a great way to build the bond with our customers.